All right, so I'm gonna take a little ride here. We're gonna head down to Sugar Land and go around the First Colony Mall and through there. In that area, we're gonna have a place where the video jumps to leaving Sugar Land. I don't know what happened there. Maybe I pressed the pause or stop button on the camera. It's not really important. What I'm gonna show you is how to ride, or at least how I ride, so that I don't have any incidents or near misses or close calls. You can see I'm stopping here. I'm looking both ways. You can't see that because the camera's mounted directly to the handlebars. Speed limit here is 30. I only do about 20, 25. Now when it comes to signaling, I like to use my hand signal, but I will use my turn signals at times depending on where I'm at. Sometimes I'll use both.
Stop here shortly.
problem. I ain't gonna try and keep him over in the right lane where he, you know, where he was. He can pass me. It's not that big a deal, guys. Really, it ain't. Now, there's a truck over there. I don't know what he's doing. He stopped. I let this car over there go ahead because on the right side, because I don't know what that truck's doing. I asked the truck, kind of shaking my hands here, nothing. So I just go ahead and go. Make a left turn. Speed up there, this thing is about 60 miles an hour. I get up to 50 in the neutral, or 55 in the center. Go down to 50 here, at least you'll hear it. This is all under construction, so I try to watch my left side. I'm also going to watch for this car right here. Yeah, he stopped, he's seen me. Yeah. come by. Really, it doesn't matter when I get by, as long as I get, you know, get over into that next lane. Here I'm slowing down, here it comes, signals, I see you. I'm signaling to get over, watching, I'm watching the lifeguard just in case. Gonna move over here in just a second. camera, there's a lady there at the stroller. Looks like she's getting ready to cross the street. This car is going to cross right in front of her, even though she's actually in the crosswalk. So I'm going to stop here and let her through. That's what you're supposed to do anyway. those of you that know, I can't, what can I say? Never mind, I ain't gonna say nothing. You don't know. No harm, no foul. But being on a motorcycle does have its advantages when you're playing that game. But I am so paying attention, there was a person there by the crosswalk who wasn't going. I turned left here. Roundabouts, you gotta watch. Like here, the first lane is clear because it's blocked by these eels here. Whatever they call them, you could get over in the first left lane and go because they can't get over until after they pass that point. But he's gonna sit here for a while. Yeah, it's probably safe because I don't know if he's gonna try and get over as fast as he can. Goes over to the second lane, whereas I just stay in the left lane. I'm free and clear. Don't worry. go ahead and move over to this part. This bike did come with anti-lock brakes, so one thing I did a few weeks ago is I tested the anti-lock brakes because I got to know how to respond when it do kick in. And if you don't know what to expect, you could get, startled from the way it responds. So always, always test anti-lock braking in a good place when you're safe. Even if you only do it at 10 or 15 miles an hour. You see, so far we've had no incidents, no close calls, just a nice drive out in nice weather today. I think it was 65, maybe 70 out today, even though it's cloudy. Looks like it could rain. Still a fairly nice day here in Texas. by, you know, I know I don't show you, but believe me, if you hear a thump, 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 thump as it goes by, it's you. And we're coming to the end of the video, so I'm going to go ahead and sign off here. So you can drive, no problems, no close calls. That's how you ride, guys. Not like you can take somebody.